Aw. Oh, doesn't mean I can't steal more. Manny's room. Does he sleep on the floor or something? It's very weird when you. Why is there so many mattresses in here? Calm hospitality. Man, you made the right choice. You know, so I've been keeping it quiet. This weasel. Benny's been twitching since we stole that package from his boss. Making me nervous as hell. But when I found out we'd be passing through on our way to Boulder City, I was sure we could count on you. But the other cons say what they want. I know where your loyalty is. One day, you'll remember where you belong, and your brothers and sisters will welcome you back like you never left. You know where to find us. McMurphy? Okay, so those are the guys that I was looking for? That marker. Note added. So I think the biggest things I need to upgrade first is lockpicking and science. So I don't get stopped by doors anymore. That would be nice. Excuse me. There is somebody here.
We haven't met yet. You must be new in town. I'm Andy.
Hello, Andy. What do you do here?
Right now, a whole lot of sitting on my keister and counting cracks in the ceiling. I wouldn't wish it on anybody. On better days, I help keep the peace. Boone and Vargas watch the road. I watch the town. Tell myself I'm doing some good. Was with them. That was back when my arm and leg used to work better. I still like to pretend I'm a ranger. I'll check in with the guys up at the station pretty regular on the ham radio. Sometimes they stop by and tell me they're paying their respects, the smart bastards. They haven't been responding to me the last couple of days. I guess they got tired of hearing me talk, but it still got me a little worried. Hell, listen to me talk, like some damn mother hen. No. They're gonna think I'm having trouble letting go. They're good soldiers. I don't give them enough credit. They're the NCR's finest. One man platoon, each of them. You got a job where even thinking about it will scare a man senseless? That's when you bring in the Rangers. And if you see a squad of veterans, guys wearing their black armor, well, you won't find a more beautiful sight. Yeah, twice. Actually, the first time it was more like half my body. Knocked me out of the Rangers. This time, it's mostly just reminded me how useless I've gotten. A few years back, we get a tip that some Legion slavers were holed up in this burnout house a few clicks from where we were stationed. We get there and it's deserted. No sign anyone's been there. I mean nothing. As we're leaving, I hear something behind me. I turn around and there's this kid, just skin and bone, and he's looking up at us and he's scared half to death. Been hiding in a closet. I go to grab him out of there and I notice he's holding something in his hand. Something metal. He shuts himself back in the closet, and that's when I see the grenade he's left by my feet. They do it a lot, the Legion, using kids. They know we'll hesitate. Anyway, that was the first time. Second time, I fell down those stairs in front of the motel, just in case I got to thinking I'd put it all behind me. People don't exactly line up to find out what's in my head. Can't remember the last time someone suggested I knew something worth knowing. You know, maybe there's something I can do for you. Since you've gone to all the trouble of flattering a crippled old soldier, There's a move we have in the Rangers for knocking an opponent off his feet.
Really?
Saved my butt a bunch of times. Maybe it will for you too. Let me show you how it's done.
Learn the Ranger takedown special move. To use this technique, initiate a power attack while moving backwards. You'll drop your opponent to the ground. What the fuck is a power attack? But thanks. What's this? Journal of Medicine, huh? Shh. You didn't see that. This guy doesn't even have a bath. Just a toilet and a sink, huh? How do you clean yourself, sir? What is that? Oh, dinosaurs. Holy shit. Whose room is this? Taking all your souvenirs. Dinosaurs on roller skates. That's awesome. This looks like a little kid's room. Ah! No. Get up. Whoa. So many dinosaurs. There's a souvenir dude's fucking room. That would make sense. He does sell that shit. What was with the tripwire? Oh, hey. Gun case. Hunting rifle. Is that better than my varmint rifle? Oh, no. 19 damage. That's pretty good for a pistol. Even stronger than this thing. No, it isn't. That is 20. Hunting rifle. Damage. 28? That's way better than this thing. Damage only 12. Bonus crit chance. I'll use a 308 ammo. Nice. Oops, wrong button. This one. Put it right down there. Nice. This is the one they had in fucking Fallout 3. Now I just need some mods for it. And a lot more ammo. 308. I always thought that was fucking pistol type of ammo. I guess not. Workbench. Explosives. Science. Medicine? Huh. still can't make anything. I need pistol powder and cases. Rifle ammo now. What else can I break down? What can I make? Just this? Well, that's not so bad. Large rifle, huh? .20. That's not so bad. Oh, I can break down the guns? Oh no, that's bullets as well. Okay. The fucking merchant. It's usually around the pack cow. Let's move over that way then.
Howdy.
No, it's just more cows. Dead. He's dead. Why is there a caravan here without a merchant? I don't like it. Texture pack? I don't know. I don't think so. I don't know what you mean by texture pack.